Press Windows plus Ctrl plus right arrow. Switch between virtual desktops you've created on the right.